Okay, guys, next one on our list, we have Mrs. Jones. She's 2 weeks post-CBA. I'm interested in hearing your progress notes.
Well, from a nursing standpoint, her vitals have been stable. She's been taking her medication, no problem. Her pain levels have been a little high, but we've been working on adjusting the medication for that. She has a positive disposition and is doing really well.
Awesome. Well, from a PT perspective, she is still using mostly the wheelchair to ambulate. We're starting to introduce the walker to her, and she's going about 5 feet without any rest breaks. About mod assist, but I think she's making good progress, and we'll continue to do therapy, and I think we'll get her home soon.
From an OT standpoint, she was previously independent in all her ADLs. So I did the initial eval, but my CODA has been treating her each day, so I'm going to let her report on her.
Okay. All right, so we work with Mrs. Jones in the morning on doing a shower and brushing teeth, and she's pretty max assist for those. And, you know, in the afternoons, just working on some range of motion stuff. So I was thinking maybe working with the PTs, do you think we should look into a co-treatment session now that she's moderate in ambulation?
Yeah, I think that would be good. I think if we came together as a team and came up with goals kind of together, she would make more progress and we'd probably get her discharged sooner than what we expected.
Okay. Yeah, I definitely think so. And I will definitely join in on that session as well. Carly, when does she take her medication so we know when she's best able to do this co-treat?
That's a great idea. She takes them around 7:30 in the morning, so I guess if maybe you hold off on an ADL session and did ambulation. So if she takes them at 7, she's best by 7:30 or 8, and after she's had her breakfast, she will be good to go.
Great. So what do you think?
I think this sounds great. We will move forward with this over the next 2 weeks. Do you guys have any questions for me?
No, I think we're good. Thank
you. Perfect. I will see you guys next week for the next